Fisher plays it back for Phillips. He's got to be quick because the Sedin's Hendrick at least, and Samuelson on him quickly. Samuelson to Daniel, a one-timer right on. Stopped by LeClaire. Daniel Sedin with Hendrick and Bieksa. Daniel dropping it for Hendrick Sedin to the line. Edler fans. Hendrick keeps it in play. Daniel in front for Hendrick. And a pad save by LeClaire, who is bumped in the crease. And a penalty coming to Vancouver. Burrows into the corner. Ehrhoff in deep below the goal line. Kessler in front. One-timer by Wellwood. And he's stopped by LeClaire. And he's holding his glove arm there. Pascal LeClaire shaking that glove hand after making the save.
It looks a little shaken up there, but that's a good read by Pascal LeClaire. This is reading the play. He locates that threat right in front of him right away. And by locating that threat, you know where that shot's coming from. It enables you to get there early, get there on time. Watch, he was set. His feet.
Betsa, his pass broken up by Bieksa. He can't get it out. Now he shovels it to the line. And it's past Phillips. Here's a two-on-one. Mason Raymond with Kessler. Kessler fires. What a save! LeClaire coming across laterally to rob Ryan Kessler.
Great save by Pascal LeClaire.
Bump it in and head for a change. Andy Sutton is there. Checked by Hordichuk. Now Rippon has the puck on his stick. Rippon towards the net. Right to the goal line. Cleared by Sutton. And then off the side of the net. That squeaked by LeClaire.
Great Sutton. Great job by the Canucks. Now look at this puck right along the goal line in zero panic. Absolutely no panic. This is a great play to have the presence of mind to know what you have to do and execute with that player. In this case, it was Hordichuk right on his back.
He's got one goal this year, Hordichuk, and he's staring at that big fat puck on the goal line, and he just couldn't get his stick on it in time.
Absolutely. That's a terrific job. Zero panic.
Hendrick in the corner, rimming it all the way to the point. Sammy Salo holding it. Now to Demitra. Demitra into the slot. The wrist shot! Samuelson scores! How prophetic! He's on the board again.
Well, this is just a case of great hockey sense and great patience and recognition by the Vancouver power play. And you'll recognize they didn't have much going on down low. So they start off low. They work the puck from low to high. Take a look at it again. Cross ice, middle seam, right through that middle seam. Great recognition by Demitra, a heads-up play. Look at Samuelson doing a job to get free here. And he just put himself, perfect timing to put himself in position to get that goal. But
Alfredson heading up ice with 40 seconds to go in the Ottawa power play. Spezza, toe drag around Rome, turning now at the line, back to Carlson. Carlson fighting the puck, turns it over, and it's chipped down the ice. A breakaway for Burrows, shorthanded, right in, he scores! With his fifth shorthanded goal of the season, his 31st goal of the year, and Corey Closen upset with the rookie who made one too many fancy moves.
As he should be. This is just mismanagement of the puck here. Way too casual to do that in the National Hockey League. I talked about it earlier. The Vancouver Canucks have a very aggressive penalty kill, particularly their forwards. That's Ryan Kessler and Ryan Burrows out there that are applying that pressure to generate this opportunity. And this move is just a thing of beauty by Alexander Burrows.
Ahead to Rippon. Rippon chipping it. Carlson quickly plays it, but not out. Now it's cleared by Brian Lee. And now a fight in behind the play. Rippon gets in five quick ones on Chris Neal. Neal, the middleweight. Rippon, the lightweight in this one. And Rippon may have the fastest hands in the league. We're seeing a display here tonight. Now Chris Neal gets the right free. Counters with a left hook. They're throwing wildly in front of the team's benches. Wow. Neal with the left. Rippon getting sweated at this point, and the linesman wisely move in.
And I give this one to Rippon. Rippon came out throwing bombs.